this morning we're going to be making some Kentucky Fried Monkfish. Flour and a secret blend of herbs and spices. 2 eggs and a splash of water. Corn flakes through the food processor until they're like breadcrumbs. So some nice pot of seasoned water, a bit of white wine, a couple of cloves and some bay leaves. I'm just going to pop them in there. We want to wait until that comes back to the boil, and we want to take it off the heat and let it stand. So you want to get a nice coating, knock off any excess flour into the egg yolk mixture. Nice coating again of egg, and then into the cornflakes. Now we cook them. And what you need to do as soon as it comes out of the fryer, season it lightly.